There's a senator in the upper house who has developed something of a record of saying things that he has come back to regret, that he has come to regret. And yesterday, he made a tweet in respect of NNN. And I'm speaking of Lambert Brown. He made a tweet demanding that NNN should do like the other media houses and publish the emails that we have regarding the Kamina Johnson, AJ Nicholson harassing email saga. According to Brown, Lambert Brown, NNN should do like the other media houses and publish the emails that they have. And according to him, they will not. NNN will not, because it will show that the minister was not being sexually or otherwise harassed. Neither was she threatened. Let us have fair play, says Brown, Lambert Brown. Not foul play. NNN must publish the email. Well, Lambert Brown, we don't know on what principle you operate as a holder of whether high or low office. But we operate by certain principles. And one of them is we can publish what we don't have. Simple. We do not have any of the emails that are the subject of dispute in this matter, Lambert Brown. If we did, we would not have to await any instruction or suggestion from you, of all persons, to publish them. It's as simple as that. We wouldn't wait on instructions from you, or anybody for that matter, to publish or not to publish. So go look in the mirror. Yeah? Damn out of order. Want to draw us into your web. We have no such emails. Okay?
A few moments later.
And Mr. Hughes, when I see me here this morning, after correct yesterday, man, but we not even worry about that the Monday. The next one is this I want to know. Mr. Hughes, not worry too much about Lambert Brown.
No, sir.
Lambert Brown,
no,
sir. Yeah, Lambert Brown has sinking cup of tea, and when he look at him cup of tea, he don't know if the milk will come from between the coffee. Because if this year opposition he have, mm-hmm. But he even go to parliament then. Every week they go to parliament, then get beaten from the JLP. See, I'll match you some would have turned over Lambert Brown in a parliament Friday evening. So don't worry about Lambert
And that's a
Brown.
Difficult job to do, you know.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. So, if when Lambert Brown look on things, Mr. Yule, before you go for your lunch, we give you a joke. when Lambert Brown look on it, he no see no way where he more even can't show about milk in and coffee. Mm-hmm. So the 40 little person where did they and when they come up parliament.
But, team, but them can't even agree among the 14.
If 14
them
of them
can't even agree, say, okay, this is a position and this is what we're going to. Them can't even agree among them.
Agree, sir. That's why Lambert Brown I try to draw you in the whip now. You understand it? But you know,
well, no, and I had to respond to him, but I'm not going to engage him any further. Yes.
I remember saying
when he does that kind of thing and brings into disrepute NNN, I have a duty to respond to him.
Yes.
Yeah?
Well, may I ask you to check out that? May I get some more information from the company they will take over the receivership and make you get something that you can get a check record and you know where Lambert Brown mash up Jamaica and Mr. and Lambert, I just politics where Lambert Brown there with him there. So
no,
and every Friday,
you give him too much credit. He can't mash up Jamaica.
When we say mash up Jamaica, a lot of company, Alan Marcus Garvey Jive and those. You understand what I mean by mash up?
Well, right. Yeah.
Chad Union people, remember? So, well, I follow Lambert Brown. Lambert Brown, he only did it for midnight Friday day time. not more than that. When
nice.
When Lambert Brown coming like I'm on, let me tell you something, nothing but a call. Yeah, Mr. Hughes, before we go away. Me asked you last night, say, I'm going to try to get that man. I'm not calling you. You know, say, I'm not calling him name again. I'm going to try to get that man there. I'll make some way ask him some questions. I mean, I like to ask him all about something about down a meeting, down a Clarendon, yeah. In the 70s. Yeah, me want to ask him about if he remember about all that one day. And then he might ask me. Maybe he could ask me, say, how old maybe. But we know about the meeting one, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so we want to ask that man there. I'm not calling him. Because you know, better waste time with them type of people.
Right,
call him.
All right.
Have a nice day, sir.
You too. Take care, Carl.